versus the Perry Blue Jays. The Jayettes, as I hear. Okay, now you can't insult when I mess up your names, okay? Batting first for the Jayettes. Number 2, Lydia Olatak, playing shortstop. Batting second, number 13, Kerrigan Wilchell, playing catcher. Kerrigan, see? Batting third, number 15, Ava Devil-Bushali, playing third base. Batting fourth, number 20, Emily Bell, playing first base. Batting fifth, number 14, Macy Tunick, playing pitcher. Batting sixth, number 3, Taylor Atwell, playing second base. Batting 7th, Callie Steva, playing designated player tonight. Batting 8th, number 6, Kathryn West, playing left field. Batting 9th, number 1, Taryn Nehring, playing center field. And the flex player tonight, number 11, Sydney Barkley, playing right field. Now for your Nevada Cubs. Batting first, playing shortstop. Batting 8th, number 22, Paige Hansacker, playing second field. Second base, sorry. Batting 9th, for the Perry, Tina Letterman, Kathryn Welchel, and Rachel Winner. Kerrigan Wilchell off the bat.
bell up the bat. Macy, tunic up the bat. Three, Taylor Atwell up the bat. Number 19, Callie Steva up the bat. Second, number 2, Kylie Taylor. Next for the Cubs, number 11, Avery Henson. Thank you.
fast foul ball comes at my face.
Lydia Olenzek up the bat.
Group. Try to match the sound when it drops Lydia's knee back down.
Kathryn West.
So just imagine it. Confetti.
Kathryn's
hit home run for Riptide. Oh, shoot.
And that's a home run.
Number 9,
Josie Farmer.
I was right. The song was from the Scooby-Doo Halloween episode.
Yeah!
Emily Bell up the bat. Taylor Atwell up to bat.
Thank you. table to be different this time.
Up for the Cubs, number 22, Paige Hansacker. Up next, number 10, Maya Spikerman. Top of the order, Jory Hillman. Up next for the Cubs, number 2, Kylie Taylor. Number 11, Avery Henson. Next for the Cubs, number 6, Megan McGaffin.
I'm gonna keep that in the live stream and then record it as my knowledge of Scooby-Doo.
Kathryn West up the bat.
Nearing up the bat.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Top of the order with Lydia. Owen Zach up the bat.
Come on, Lydia.
Number 3, Taylor Atwell. I'm sorry, number 13, Kerrigan Welchoff. Olivia Axmir up the bat for the Cubs. Up next for the Cubs, number 28, Jayden Malone. Number 9, Josie Farmer. Taylor Atwell up to bat. Thank you.
foul off at least like four. At least four every at bat.
Kelly Steva up the bat.
You said Steva this time. Stay. Stop.
Kathryn West up the bat.
Yes! Grand Slam, Kathryn West. Whoa, what a way to end senior year. Whoa.
Home run, four RBIs.
Taryn Nearing up the bat. Lydia Olin Zach up to bat.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Holy cow.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Kerrigan Welchel up the bat.
Come on, Kerrigan, you can get, you got it.
Ava Devil Bliss Sholly up the bat.
See that there are people here and then do it on purpose. It's really annoying.
Fifth inning stretch.
I'd say look at center field right now. There it is. Okay, never mind. Everybody.
Dan Secker. Number 10, Maya Spikerman up the bat. Top of the order with Jory Hillman. Number two, Kylie Taylor up the bat. Up to bat for the Jayettes, number 20, Emily Bell. Number 14, Macy Tunick up the bat.
Now fall.
Victory Taylor Atwell up the bat. Kitty Welch up to bat now.
Dang it. Come on, Kerrigan, you got it. You got it, Kerrigan. Or not. You're good. This foul, at least. Come on, Lydia. Perfect. Boom.
Number 6, Megan McGaffin up the bat.
She went. Yep. Oh! She totally went.
Olivia Axmere up the bat.
He's got lights on the inside of his tires, like underneath the car on the inside.
Thank you.
Ava.
Good job, out.
Number 28, Jaden Malone.
Foul, it's out. Lydia, you got it. Good job. Got it. Oh no, she's safe. It would have been impressive if she got her though. So.
Up to bat for the Cubs, number 9, Jocelyn Farmer.
Good try, Lydia.
Number 22, Paige Hansacker.
Don't do this with two outs. Come on, let's go.
Number 19, Callie Steva up the bat.
Come on, Callie.
Number six, Kathryn West up the bat.
Go, Kathryn. Do it again. It won't be a grand slam, but you can.
Nearing up the bat. Top of the order with Lydia Odenzak up the bat. Kerrigan Welchel up the bat.
Catch that. Looked like she had whiplash.
Top of the order, Jory Hillman up the bat.
like they're like, ooh, but then I'm up. But it's also like you can't see right behind. It was, could have been outside a little bit, like inside or something. Almost under a car. Take a foot from underneath the car. There goes a kid. Nope. Oh! Can't believe she swung at that. But she did.
Number two, Kylie Taylor up the bat.
Four pitcher. I said, well, I said keep it under 100. I guess 100 is my, is the goal, max. Or 97.
And there goes the 7-game losing streak, finally over. Complete with a grand slam by Kathryn West and a home run by Lydia. Insane.
Grand slam by Kathryn. That's incredible. Anyway, thanks for watching. We will see you in Perry on Monday. We will play Pella.